Lawless can now head it down the line. Lawless down that left-hand side. He's got support from Robinson. Uses him now. Lawless is still there. Robinson gets a high ball into the area and it's looping. It's in! It's Matt Robinson! It was supposed to be a cross from outside the area. It's gone in at the far post. Robinson can't believe it. The Luton fans can't believe it. But with 70 minutes on the clock, it's Luton 1, Chester FC 0. It's a goal from nothing. Matt Robinson shakes his head because all he was trying to do was deliver the ball to the back post. And it's gone in because the keeper just caught out there. A looping cross from Matt Robinson.